I'm in New York. I'm at a trade show. We're selling shoes. It's the middle of the afternoon, and this lady just barges in as I'm presenting a line of shoes to some other customers. And she goes, "Where's Pappas?" I says, "Well, I'm right here, ma'am." "I want to know where my fucking shoes are." I'm sorry, who are you? She goes, "I'm Mrs. Johnson, and I've got the catalog company that you sold me these shoes 6 months ago. I want to know where they are." I says, "Well, I happen to have my agent right here, and Vasco Palladini, this is Mrs. Johnson. She placed an order with us a while ago for some Italian sandals. Can you give her a little more information?" And he says, "Well, I have to look up your order. Can I get a little more information from you, Mrs. Johnson?" She says, "Look, if all goes well, when am I going to get the fucking shoes?" And he says, "Well, if all goes well, you'll have your shoes in 2 weeks. "Well, Mr. Palladini, suppose nothing goes well and everything goes bad. When will I get the shoes then?" He says, "Well, if all goes bad, you'll never get your fucking shoes."
That really happened? You're a bad man. Thank you.